Hi, this is Robbie Bunning. I wanted to get together with you before the end of the year, just kind of recap a little bit about 2016. And of course, to begin this, I ought to say thank you. You guys have been great. You've helped us grow. We've added new vacation properties to our rental program. You've bought and sold with us. I mean, you guys have been super. And I wanted to say thank you. Thank you to all the realtors that have worked with us. Our promise is to jump when you need stuff. And needless to say, our little real estate company is growing. Last year, we averaged about one sale every 3 days. This year, we'll average almost one sale every other day. So I love it. I love the fact that we're growing. Our vacation rental properties have grown too. We have almost 100 properties in our vacation rental program, everything from a one bedroom to a seven bedroom oceanfront. We can help you with that. So, you know, feel free to call us about anything you may need as far as it relates to real estate, buying, selling, taking care of the property, remodeling before the sale or remodeling after the sale. We can show you how to maximize your dollars. And, you know, needless to say, the market is continuing. We had a hurricane on the island, as you know, and looking around, it's hard to even tell on the main roads that that we were hit by a hurricane. The cleanup is going fast and quick, and it's absolutely beautiful out there in the island. Case in point, we've had over 500 sales through our MLS in the Hilton Head area since the hurricane. So the buyers don't see it. They're in love with this island. They're in the ether. They're needless to say, buying real estate. And so if you're thinking about getting on the market, this is always a great time to be on the market. There's fewer properties if you're a seller on the market. And needless to say, if you're a buyer, you know, it's a little bit quieter down here at this time of year, so you can pop in and out of properties. We did this all weekend. We had, you know, three or four clients that we were showing properties to, and it was a busy weekend. So I think that the October visitor is now the November, December visitor, and it did, you know, the hurricane may have slowed them down, but it didn't stop them. You know, going forward, we look forward to a great year ahead. We'll share with you our goals in 2017 once we get there. But in the meantime, we wish all of you a very, very happy holiday, a safe holiday, and we hope to see you soon. Feel free to pop in. That's always been our motto around here. You know, just pop in, give us a call, email us, text us, and we'd love to hear from you. Thanks so much.